Hey guys, Gray here, and welcome to me staring at the sky. And actually, I'm staring at the sky for a very good reason. It's because we did some renovations to the island, and yeah, I'm actually re-recording this one because the last episode I tried to record while episode 3 was uploading. But I had to cancel episode 3's upload for now because I'm going to start recording the next batch of episodes. So I do apologize for that. And yeah, so I guess I should show you guys the new island. Yeah, as you can see, it is completely and utterly made of cobblestone. Now, I'm pretty sure a lot of you would be happy, you know, like, yay, cobblestone. Yeah, this is temporary. This might be temporary, this might be permanent, I'm not sure yet. Ghost hasn't really decided whether or whether or not he wants to do stone brick. Brick or that thing. Cobblestone. I couldn't think of it for a minute because I was looking at Ghost, who by the way is down there. Who's probably about to starve to death anyway. So, what I was supposed to do last episode that I was planning on saving for next episode, what I did between last episode, this episode, and next episode was, we're planning to go to the Nether. And the thing is, to get obsidian, I decided to use the Igneous Extruder, which I kind of pre-built in the last episode, but never finished because the episode was running towards the time that the episode would have cut off at. So I already made the piston, I already made that thing, I made the two glass. What is the last thing? The pneumatic servo. And luckily, I had a pneumatic servo. And now I have an igneous extruder. So, what the igneous extruder does, basically, is you need water and you need lava. And it will forever make whatever you're going to make it. So, you can get stone, you can get cobblestone, or you could get obsidian. And I think, honestly, we should go with obsidian because that's the way to get to the Nether, is through an obsidian portal. So, yeah. I'm gonna make a bucket so I can keep taking water and lava to the thing. You're probably wondering, why did you take aluminum instead of iron? It's because we have infinite aluminum. But we only had so much of the... So, actually, I just realized where the Igneous Extruder... I know I'm saying Extruder like it's German, even though it's not. The Igneous Extruder is being placed there. I can actually just move that. Hopefully. To like right, oop, nope, up there, there. Take the cobblestone. We can do that. The input on that side and the input on this side. I need a fluid duct, which is copper and lead, I believe. Two copper and a lead ingot. I haven't really made fluid ducts in a while. I guess the one question I have for you guys today is, how has your day been? I know it's kind of a cliche question to ask, because like every YouTuber always wants to know how their viewers' days are. So I thought I'd, you know, not exactly continue along with the pattern, but just... No, just enough to, for you guys to be able to interact. Because I know interaction is one of, like, the biggest things on YouTube. Whether it's, you know, responding to comments or doing XYZ with the viewers. I don't know where the barrel went, so I'm just going to put the thing here for now. And I can see that it's obviously going into this vacuum hopper. Or it's flying around out there like a crazy maniac. So, I did actually find the barrel, but I did lose the log, so we're gonna have to keep it in there for now. And the other oak barrel I will just place on top as like a little blockade for when it rains. Because, in case you didn't realize, it kinda is snowed on our island a bit, and we don't exactly enjoy having to cut down the snow, so we're like, ugh. So, let's see. I actually just realized something here. This item duct. Cannot be there. And go starve to death. Great. Just what I wanted. But at the same time, it can't be there. So we're actually going to have to figure something else out here. Ooh, I have an idea. If we take... Where'd it go? And I have this fluid duct, but I don't want to use it right now. If we go under, nope, because of the stupid sifter. That chest is opening on its own. Okay, I'm a little freaked out here. Probably just a bug, but, you know, whatever. So if we do that, output to this thing, output to the aqueous accumulator, and we put that, this is just to block it, it's not actually going to be there. Yeah, as you can see, the island still has brown clay because we didn't know really what to put there. So, yeah, so we have some brown clay left, but I think honestly that's probably just going to be destroyed later. And by that, I just. If you guys don't remember, I'm not exactly the hugest fan of parkour. I uploaded a parkour video and I was like, should I really upload this? That's how bad it was. So, I need to get two things hooked up. I need this redstone. This redstone torch specifically. I'm gonna need you to move. To like right there. And actually, this gives me that redstone torch. Because if you guys don't know, yes, redstone works that way. But that's what I was going for. It was something like that. So that allows water to keep flowing into this. Oh god, it's snowing again. So, the issue that I have with snow is the fact that it gets very annoying. Because it will land on surfaces that do not have torch. That are not either torched or not a slab. So, that's why I'm kind of not really thrilled to be doing this right now. But the good thing about this, though, is now it powers both device. It's powering both our smeltery, and it's going to power the aqueous accumulator for which I will figure something out. And if we do left, no, we don't need that. We just need this one right here. So we'll get some more item ducks right after I find. Ooh, a little bit of lag there. I'm very sorry if you guys experienced that lag too. I don't know what happened, but yeah, I don't think we have any redstone torches pre-made. And if we do, I can't find them. I bet you they're probably somewhere like in the golden bags of holding I have here. Which I guess I should probably explain. And that is, we are actually renovating the island. And we're going to be using, instead of chest, we're going to be using better barrels. But we don't exactly have enough. Not so much space, but it's more so that we don't have enough time to exactly get the island fully renovated. So, about a million starves to death. I made an igneous extruder, which will give us obsidian as long as lava gets powered. When we figure out how to move lava from the crucible up to the thing, that is. And I think I just figured it out. So if we did that and that, it should work, right? Come on, lava. Uh-huh. As per normal. You've done that probably now 5 times in the past, or however long this Discord call has been going for. Yeah, so, lava, 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 lava. This is where the lava seems to stop. Why? Oh, that's so confusing. So very confusing. Let's see. Maybe it's because the crucible ran out of lava. So, lava, lava, lava. Nope, still no lava. I keep getting these random lag spikes. I don't know why. It's very, very annoying. Yes. Oh, now you have. Lava, lava, lava. There. And now if we do input. Yay! We have obsidian! There. So, the crucible, as long as the crucible has enough cobblestone to produce lava, it will produce lava, obviously. That's the whole point of it. And so as long as we keep cobblestone in the crucible and the aqueous accumulator never runs out of water, which it shouldn't because it's just taking the water vapor from the air now, because the source was going to disable the redstone that I had planned, or that was going to work, so I had to use, we have to use the water vapor from the air. And yeah, it's basically just going to keep providing lava, or it's going to keep providing water, and the crucible will provide lava. So as long as that happens, speaking of which, we just ran out of water as I say that, because the thing is, with the way that the aqueous accumulator is, I had to block off the source blocks of, not water per se, but I had to block off the source blocks for the redstone torch, because that would have otherwise, yeah. Basically what I'm trying to say to him is the fact that that redstone torch would have gotten knocked off if I had left the water here. And with that now, I should be able to... Oh, that works so much easier. Okay. And I just figured out an easier solution. But it would require me to move the cobblestone and everything, basically. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. So, let's remove the redstone torch. Let's remove this. I need the aqueous accumulator. And I need you. The igneous extruder. Put that like this. And I need to break some of these fluid ducts. Quite a bit, actually. So that way the lava comes now this way. Towards the thing. Yes, the thing. Oh my god. Stupid machine. Stupid vacuum hopper stealing my stupid stuff. Just when you always think it goes in your inventory and a vacuum hopper decides to take it instead. Stupid vacuum hopper. So if we put the aqueous accumulator in here, it takes in the water from our other water source. Put the extruder out here. And break that torch. Because reasons. And do that. Break this torch as well. The redstone torch here. Ah, redstone. One of the least favorite things to do for most Minecrafters. But, yeah. And then put lava into that one. Yep. That's what I wanted to do. I meant to do that. Totally. Not at all. Accident. And, yeah. I don't need you. I don't need you. I don't need you. I just need the top and the left. Right? Is it left? Nope. Left. Yeah, there we go. Eat some coagulated blood. Alright. So that is going to do it for the episode. We now have infinite cobblestone. Because I didn't switch it back to here. Ow. I didn't switch it to that. It will take a while for the lava to fully charge this thing, because, you know, lava only is produced so fast with a crucible. So, until I can get an ender tank or something along those lines to charge our device, we're just going to have to do... Well, actually, I'll be able to make a Project G, we're calling it, will allow me to get me enough lava. The angel blocks are somewhere in my golden bag of holdings. I told you everything. I said when we get an anvil, I'm renaming.